a black man off the hills of Dakota, living in a bar named Rocky Raccoon. One day he was roaming around with another guy. Hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in a local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find it was Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was Miguel. She called herself love, but everyone knew her as Nancy. She and her man, who called himself Dan, in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in and leaned again, said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Danny was hot, he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed. Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I'll be able. And Rocky Raccoon fell back in his room, only to find it in his Bible. Did you check that? He left there no doubt to help with the light.